Well, I left Barcelona. The visit to my brother John is finished, and now I'm going to pass the night here in Avila, and tomorrow half an hour driving from here to Tompuntocom, and they are going to make the last details, and after that back home. Hi guys, the pop-up camper is 100% finished, and now I'm going to back home, but today I'm going to pass the night here, very beautiful place, and now I'm having lunch, a good paella. Keep an adventure. I like go swimming, but just right now it's raining, so I'm going to work just a little in my computer, and after that, if the rain stop, I'll go swimming. And now it's time to have lunch. Cheers. Well, at least I got my pop-up camper. It was very hard, lots of years trying, and it was impossible to have it till now. So now I'm very, very happy about my new pop-up camper, and from now on the adventure begins. It's very, 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 very beautiful. I'm so happy. Good morning, have breakfast. Cheers. I'm on my way to another beautiful place to overnight, but on my way I had to stop to buy olive oil in this beautiful town. I'm gonna make veggies with chicken. going to have lunch. Cheers. Well, after lunch, back on the road, and I found this place, a very beautiful place to overnight. Oops, what a cool water, and the difference between temperatures out and in, it was very high. So I had to go slowly. But after the shock, I enjoyed swimming. Well, after a very beautiful day driving across very amazing landscapes, after fresh swimming, now have dinner and enjoy the views. Good morning. Very, very quiet night. Very beautiful place. And today, back home. The vacations are finishing. And now I'm going to have breakfast and back home. It seems like it was raining, but it didn't rain. But it was a very, very fresh night.
Soltor, vamos chicos. Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Qué pasa, hombre? ¿Qué tal?